According to the 2018 World Investment Report and the Global Investment Trends, foreign direct investments, FDI, fell by 23% in 2017. That is $1.4 trillion, from $1.8 trillion the previous year. For Africa, it was the 10th year that the FDI has taken a dip. President Geingob told the World Investment Forum that FDI remains the largest source of finance for developing countries.
These negative trends in FDI call for viable remedies in the investment policy making arena. The time has come for us to decide, do we abandon multilateralism and turn inward, abandoning decades of progress, or do we decide to hold hands and pull together for the benefit of humanity?
Dr. Geingob also took a swipe at the classification of countries by the World Bank. Namibia is currently classified as an upper middle income country.
The World Bank formula of taking the GDP of the country, dividing a small population like that of Namibia, and therefore arriving with high per capita income, and therefore declaring Namibia as a rich country, is overlooking the history that the people in Namibia, the Africans, were denied all the rights. Now, just to take that and say Namibia is rich, and therefore denying us what could be soft loans and grants. For globalization to work, it must be inclusive.
Namibia integrated the UN Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs, into national plans, implementing with own resources.
When we exclude certain nations and people feel left out, we create an environment for conflict and discord. In this regard, the United Nations through UNCTAD should ensure that all countries are involved in the process of promoting sustainable development and shared prosperity. Namibia is making a headway in its pursuit of the sustainable development goals.
Several other leaders also addressed the forum.
Having direct foreign investment in the country without significant impact of the domestic economy doesn't mean a lot. Because in this case, you have a raising of the numbers, but you have no any impact or significant impact of domestic economy, what is very important.
The forum participants agree that policymakers must walk the talk in terms of attracting and retaining foreign direct investments. Blanche Gores, NBC News, Geneva, Switzerland.